Yeah, Rosam is the MVP over here. Good thing you... Rosam, are you recording, by the way? By any chance? Okay, done.
Back to the fight.
Battle!
Refreshing. Gaining adrenaline.
After this one, I'm gonna go to bed. I'm falling asleep.
Yeah, sure. Since they changed the headbutt on like the way it recharged, it's been a total ass. Like, you can interrupt skills, you know, and then they go on full cooldown. But if I'm weapon swapping after I'm channeling my skill, like right at the start, for example, if I start 100 blitzing now and I just swap weapons, it doesn't go on full cooldown, but only like on a very small amount. For headbutt, it doesn't do that anymore. Like even if I interrupt it myself.
Well, that's probably a bug. I like 4 skills like that on Necromancer. For example, my Scepter 3 has priority over everything, even my heal.
Come
it's
on,
just a
dude.
Bug.
Just
they
stand in.
Fix it.
Okay. I'll destroy you all!
Now you
looks valuable.
Finally, a solid signal. Everything looks stable, too. You can depart when you're ready.
Oh, did I miss anything?